What do you think? I know you're the leader of the world. All that are my priests, all that fellow surfers, they have convinced the man the first transgressor of all the living beings, the crown of creation. Bring it all the animals, bring their needle for food, for entertainment and clothing. In relation to other animals, humans are the devil, baby Nazis. Awaken, awaken. Humans are not so important if they're big. A world without humans is a world of illusions. A world that we're currently, a world without war. Mass destruction of habitats, fallen enemies. Awaken humanity. Stop lying, stop lying. Begin of the remedy. Awaken humanity. If I want something, my son, I hope the humans on this planet. If I want something, my 50 to 90% of all the festivals to move. 16 billion animals in the animal holocaust. Holocaust means an angry preview. The sacrifice of one male animal on the altar of God. How ironic is it not? If it can be used for the animals of the world, to World War II, but not for the abortion and all the science victims. Humanity for your so-called insanity. The beat is far more important than you be. One example, a world without pollinators like bees and butterflies and other pollinators. This is a world where vocal fruits. This is a world with no plants. There's no plants on this planet. Grow lots of more flowers. The planet where most plants don't grow. This is a world with our own species. This is also a land where we and all of the mammals on this planet don't carry. gospel makers, with flowers and from heaven high. All I need is beautiful plants that girls give. Fruits, tomatoes, cheese, pumpkins, etc. And can it also be covered in a muscle this plant? About 70% of all the animals on this plant are herbivores. Eating creatures, so why don't act like them? Because humans be not going contrary. The popular opinion, 100% herbivores. If you sweat to your pores like we all do, if you have amylase in your mouth, poor digesting starts could also be the reason for a hunger or evil cravings. You have capacity to digest starts is the most likely explanation for the growth of our baby brains. With all my heart and and the sounds of my mind, awaken humanity from your so-called insanity. Awaken. Little plants, don't come up with wheat protein. Don't say that to a vegan that is 12 years old and then I'm no deficiency. Awaken from your so-called dreams. If you stop making excuses, we'll find the reality. The planet where we live, we're already here. One area of the size of Poland, he cut for Poland one hamburger with a addiction, insane, psychopathic, morally insane, ecological insane, African naked apes. The first life on this planet has come from Siberia around something beneath. Around something like a tree. I hope billion years ago, the creative first option and we're fine. Become possible. And then this organism choose to work together to bring a more complex organism. Conscious, more complex organism. walking to the water. Find a plankton, to find a plankton, drop our disappearing eating because of human population run. And the extreme young mouth of toxic industries. That the media industries have trillions and trillions of kids any day in the city. Create ocean dance songs, songs where I I've lost about all because of extreme pollution, and never give rise to technology, polluted water. All the products are very toxic. Environments, changes, destroying our most deeper problems. How we can now humanity, you got to come to humanity. And this all come from one species, the claim to be moral, wise, challenges and smiles. Destruction of anything, we destroy anything in the sea with weapons of mass destruction. Also, we destroy prey predators like sharks and whales. I'll be the real deal architects of this sea.
3,000 pounds of
Homo sapiens means enlightened, the thinking human, the wise one. If we be so wise, when by then we don't have in 1 second destroy slavery of all kinds. No real any kind. Changing the watch, don't change the condition. Humanity. Slavery is a system of oppression, of economic oppression, exploitation. For the benefit of the glad. There's an instrument and system used by dictators to force their beliefs to change. Awaken humanity, be so clean with all your lies. Live in harmony with the laws of species, the diversity, the laws of nature. And the whole other species. And the laws of the world, charter for nature. Awaken humanity. Awaken humanity. Live by your moral law. And don't be a hypocritical psycho that with a double agenda. Lie nothing, be honest.
and cure it. You don't can cure the same kind of cancer by using the same kind of drugs. You don't stop lies by your lies. We only can cure it by stopping to lie. Arrogant, lying piece of crap. Go feel what's the excuse for costing the least amount of power on this planet? Stop acting like kings and queens of the world that blame anything for their misery. This world is a dangerous horrifying place, but because of the people that be evil, because of the people that be that's a really evil, and I stand up for what being right, humanity. You're not fight, you've already fight, you've already lose the fight. Beautiful people, when good people stand up for what's right and say enough is enough and hold their face against the beast and come up and attack him and cure it. Activism is the immune system of society's ills. Activism is the immune system of society's ills. Maybe you lose, maybe you win. In the end, if you not try, you already lose the fight. Nobody said the world can do something. All decisions of this whole world we make their people stand up, even if they're being wrong. The truth always anything from many different situations. Don't make the world to pay in dogma. Truth always logical. Decisions over illogical terms. Being in majority is no guarantee of being right. We're the slave masters in the majority. And if you're to be right, then take 400 years to end slavery. Another 100 years to give women the rights. Just now, gay people get the rights. We still a lot of groups that don't often get rights. If humans are irrational, sane creatures. Why did that take so long? Think for one moment of the suffering we experience. Because of you not being the victim, it becomes pretty easily to have your victims. In front of their entire existence, labeling them displaceable and despicable. It went all being the